I just want to mow the grass. I'm just going to scooch on in here and mow. You right with that? Okay, so welcome back for part two. Now, this is the very reason why I do these things over a couple of visits, especially when it's wet. The stuff lays down after you go over it, dries out after a couple of days, and then tries to find the sun again. So we're going to mow over it again. We're going to get it nice and level. Going to clean up these paths, a bit of these edges. So lots more to do. If you haven't seen the first part, make sure you go and check it out. We knocked down all of this, which was pretty out of control. So I'm not going to slap the line against the fibro there. Obviously you've got issues with potential asbestos, so we'll just leave that as it is. They'll have to poison it. I've revealed a couple of parts. It's starting to look a bit tidier. Let's go over again with the stander.
Thank you.
Okay, let's mow it all up, get out of here. All done, or as good as it's going to get anyway. I think it turned out pretty well for a yard basically full of weeds. Surprisingly, the back was easier than the front. Normally it's the other way around. you want to see more Free Mow Fridays, we've got hundreds of videos. Make sure you're following, make sure you subscribe to see the next one.